Is it too bright? Which way? Oh, I'm trying to help your eyes out a little bit.
They always like that.
All right. All right, so here with Agency Arts at the Art Battle. We got an artist in front of me. Could you introduce yourself?
Hey, I'm Danny Ocean. Real name Lydia.
All right.
Nice to meet you all.
All right, I wouldn't have known that was your real name. Awesome. So where'd the name come from?
Danny Ocean actually came from a song by, I'm trying to think of the artist. Because I always have the artist when you ask his name. But he had a song called Danny Ocean. I never watched Ocean's 12.
Uh-huh.
And ever since then, his opening to the song is, "Pardon me, madam, my name is Danny Ocean." And then I just took it.
Fire. I like that. So what do we got you here participating in today?
I'm participating in the art battle hosted by Poetry Jackson. Shout out to her. Thank you for the opportunity. And I'm not sure what I'm going to draw yet. So it's all going to come on canvas when it happens.
Awesome. So I've checked out your Instagram, and I noticed you have a lot of portraiture in your paintings, and then you also do a lot of face painting or makeup work.
Basically, okay, so I'm a Gemini. Nope. Don't know if that's relevant to anybody.
Same. It's all good.
But I go back and forth through all my creativity. So sometimes I'll do logos. Sometimes I'll focus on face paint. I'm currently focusing on face paint, but love to paint. And now, especially, I love oil paint. Oil paint's the best.
Wow.
If you haven't tried it, try it.
Yeah, I'm going to have to try it myself. I never
Honestly,
have.
Honestly, it's like the greatest version of like acrylic and watercolor together. Best.
Ooh, that sounds good. It's probably the best explanation I heard of it. I've noticed maybe some of your portraiture influences your makeup or vice versa. It's specifically like in your portraiture work, like what is it that you're looking for when you're inspired by that?
Okay, so this is what I like to say. I like to call myself an artist that's never... has artist block. I just put out work. I put out work and I do it freely. To me, when I do my art, it's like doodling. Like I don't think about it. I just, if I think of an image, I might reference the image, find a way to look up the reference, and then everything after that is just a thought that happens.
Nice, nice. And as you were answering, I noticed you got a real nice vest on. It reminds me of something. Is that a custom? Is it something?
No, it's from a thrift store. Found this on a few.
Fire, yeah. Thrift store be having some heat.
No.
Yeah, I wore this vest today thinking it was going to be a lot cooler today. It's
no,
quite
I
hot.
I was like, mm-mm.
So were you familiar with any of the competition today?
The only two people I'm familiar with is Opom and That Artist Baby.
Mm-hmm.
Because my work is actually in That Artist Baby's gallery
for
the art show.
Yeah.
So I saw that and I was like, oh, I need to be a part of this.
Nice, nice. Well, I don't want to keep you too long. I just wanted to get that quick introduction of who you are. I want to say congratulations for being selected to participate. And good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right.
What's your YouTube?
Oh, wait a second.
Subscribe.
Hold on. Let me get your information, how people can follow you.
Oh, my information, my Instagram is DannyOcean.art. Mostly everything is DannyOcean.art. If you see Danny Ocean and you see your art, it's probably me.
10-4, we got it. All right. Thank you.